Hello, everybody. I'm Kevin, the Time Geek 86, and this is Daily Dadish Every Day, my side project for the year 2024, because this is a platformer designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If you haven't seen the series up to this point, and it's your first episode, there'll be a playlist linked in the video description that features every episode I've recorded from January till now. So if you want to play catch-up or you want to just see me suffer through any other the levels I've done, that's your option. If you want to try the game for yourself, there's a link in the video description to the Steam page as well, which will... However, there's also it's also available on the Nintendo Switch eShop, if that's a better option for you. The other Dadish games are also available on both platforms as well, and they're more conventional platformers with boss fights and such. So, there's that as well. Now, with all those niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is. Ominous Observatory. Okay. Let's see how bad it is. It's another space level, so we're in for a treat today. Alright. Shoot. Okay, well, this doesn't seem too bad so far, but that could easily change. Whew. Okay, this is gonna... Whoa. Suck. Yeah. No! Yeah, I had a feeling it was some shit like that. Alright. Oh no! Yeah, this kind of mechanic was in Dadish 2, if I remember. Right. So, it was bullshit then, and it's bullshit now, so... Ah, well. Let's keep her going, I suppose. Alright. Alright. Get in the tube. And there's the kid. Thank goodness. That wasn't too bad, but still. I wish I had a pet fox. Foxes are wild animals. You probably shouldn't have one as a pet. They're basically just spicy dogs. It might be a bit bitey. I could teach you to only bite people who looked at me funny. That still doesn't make it sound super safe. Not for you. Well then. 33.02 seconds for the star time. Wasn't expecting to get it, really. But, whatever. Let's check the time here, because I'm just a glutton for punishment. Yep. All these assholes somehow managing to get through the level in 15 seconds. BUTS THE LOT OF YOU! Anyway. I'm done with that, yeah. Like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also available via the Switch eShop if that's a more viable option for you. The other link in the video description is to a playlist for this entire side project featuring every episode I've recorded from January till now, so if you want to play catch up or you want to see me suffer through other levels, there's your option right there. But till the next episode of this, I've been Kevin the Time Geek 86, and also, check out other stuff I've done on my channel, whether it's a Let's Play I've done, or an episode of my Playing Video Games for the First Time series, or just other crazy shit I decided to put on my channel. And keep on gaming, be awesome to others, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Have a great day, folks. Bye!